Hello and welcome to the next in our virtual school trips. This time we're going to an extra special historical location called Fort Amherst in Chatham, Kent. Fort Amherst is an extra special location for me because I used to visit here with my mum and dad when I was about 8, 9, 10 years old. I actually really, really wanted to be one of the people who took part in the reenactments. Unfortunately, I didn't end up doing that, but it was an amazing place to go back and visit. Fort Amherst's main purpose was the defence of Chatham Dockyard from a landward attack, that means coming from the land, by an invading army with nearly 2 miles of ramparts, essentially walls, gun positions, barracks and underground works. It was a formidable obstacle, that means it would have been very difficult to take.
Go through the tunnel. Watch out. It's dark. Look, we look out over the River Medway. See, there's Rochester Castle. These are the Haxo casemates. These guns are located in brick chambers known as casemates, based on a design by the French military engineer General Adolphe Haxo. These heavily protected guns could be used to bring concentrated fire upon an enemy trying to assault the drawbridges across the barrier ditch from the direction of Chatham.
No,
It is like a tunnel. It's a bit overgrown now. Obviously that would have been cut down. It's all kind of closed up at the moment because of COVID, but you can still get a feeling. Now, it's all brickwork. Does that remind you of anywhere? It's a bit like all gunpowder works. Now, were they around at the same time? Good views of the River Medway from up here. This is the upper barrier battery. perhaps down there. More parts of the fort. Keep going.
What I particularly loved about Fort Amherst this time is that it was completely free to visit. Due to the restrictions of COVID-19, you can't get into the tunnels or anything like that, which normally is a tour that you have to book onto. But it is still possible to park up and go and walk around the majority of the external parts of the fortress. It was an absolutely fascinating walk, and my little boy absolutely loved it. And the best part about it all, completely free.